CodeTalk, Rethinking IDE Accessibility.
Modern IDEs like Visual Studio have taken great strides to make their tools usable by visually impaired people. But they are far from making it an enjoyable experience. Due to the linear nature of information flow between the IDE, screen reader, and the user, a lot of features are not accessible to screen reader users that the sighted users take for granted. These features can be grouped into three categories.
Glanceability.
The ability of a sighted developer to quickly glance through tremendous amounts of code, structure, and debugging information. This is completely unavailable to a visually impaired user due to screen reader limitation. Debugging information such as breakpoints are also not accessible to visually impaired users.
Navigability.
The ability to quickly navigate through code. Since visually impaired users cannot glance at code structure, skipping and moving between functions, comments, and blocks of code becomes very cumbersome.
Alertability.
Visual Studio gives the developer real-time error information through visual cues. This is completely inaccessible to a screen reader user. CodeTalk is a Visual Studio plugin that aims to address these issues. With CodeTalk, visually impaired developers can quickly navigate through code, get access to real-time error information, and debug with our completely new debugging experience we call Talk Points.
For more details, visit aka.ms/CodeTalk.